Inside the fiber, what we're doing is creating a highway for light in which we can control the way it propagates, the way it travels along the fiber. The idea is that we take this structure and we make it much smaller. And then we draw this one down again by another factor of 10 to the final fiber itself. Be a little bit crazy is not a bad idea, but in a good sense, of course. Good crazy, not bad crazy.